Before the resounding thunder, evil must cower in fear.
Is this an answer from this world?
Thank you.
Leave it all to me.
One with my blade. Swift and merciful.
Stone.
Ready.
Yeah.
I'll race you there.
The method for obtaining mist flower extract is kind.
Ah, you're back. Allow me to introduce the winery's master brewer.
So many mist flowers. Great! I can't wait to see how this turns out.
So, are you certain the equipment can withstand this level of purity?
Oh my goodness. The winery owner himself is addressing me directly. Don't worry, sir. It is always my honor to serve you, even if it means risking my life.
Huh? What's so life-threatening about this?
Please, excuse me. I must get to work.
What's he gonna do with a bunch of mist flowers?
Long story short, a few days ago, the winery was experimenting with some new flavors. They wanted to see if mist flower can truly add a crisp and refreshing taste. Sure enough, they discovered that the flower's extract is truly potent.
So the new batch is selling like hotcakes?
No, not potent in terms of attracting customers, but slimes. Slimes need to extract elemental energy to survive. For them, this substance is simply irresistible. So I thought to myself, I wonder how much trouble I could cause now that I know this.
Yikes! What was that noise?
Oh, cold! So cold! Oh, Master D. Luke, purification complete, sir. But the equipment is...
Marvelous work. Don't fret about the equipment. I shall have my butler order more immediately.
Marvelous! Jolly-ho! Spiffing! Somebody fetch the butler! Paimon never knew you had to be so well sp-
This is what I was talking about. Mist flower extract. Or, for our purposes, elemental bait.
Wow! It really has a strong elemental... whiff. Can we test it out?
Sprinkle a little on the ground over there. Careful, just a small amount.
Mm-hmm. That's it?
It appears the potency is... We better get rid of them.
That's not bad.
Get him! Prepare to be blown away!
Closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Ooh,
a small amount of extract. At least we didn't go picking wildflowers for nothing. All right, so can you tell us what your plan is now, Master Diluc?
Yes, the plan is... And so, I expect it to all go down without a hitch.
Are you sure it will work? You're the only person in the plan.
I have persevered alone from the start. Now, I alone must face what lies ahead.
Well, if you already made up your mind. But until that moment comes, we can still help you out where we can, isn't that right?
I am indeed indebted to you. I shall see you at the tavern, as per the plan.
Let's wait until evening to meet Master Diluc at the tavern.
Someone needs assistance.
This will be interesting.
Try Dawn Winery's Dandelion Wine.
Greetings, Mr. Hoffman of the Knights of Fabonius. To what do I owe the pleasure at this hour?
Nothing. I'm merely procrastinating. I thought I might indulge myself with a beverage or two. Ah, Traveler. Fancy meeting you here.
Oh, we were in the mood for an evening stroll.
What would you like to drink?
I'll have a dandelion wine, I suppose.
Ooh, Byron wants apple juice.
Do you have any more on you?
Apologies. We do not give credit here.
Well, in that case, let this be my treat.
No need. We'll be back in a jiffy.
if you are a close friend?
Huffman showed up just as expected. Okay, remember the plan? Go to the city's side gate and place the elemental bait. Gonna be pretty epic. Yikes, here comes the slimes. Quick, let's get to the tavern before anyone spots us.
Captain Kaya is no doubt a formidable knight, but he also brings a...
We're back! Is my...
One moment.
Mr. Huffman! Mr. Huffman! A situation at the side gate! Everyone to the side gate!
What is it? What happened?
It's... slimes, Mr. Huffman.
Slimes? You see them all the time. What's the big panic?
We do, but... sir, there are more slimes out there now than all the slimes I've seen in my life added together!
Whoa!
Surely this couldn't be the Abyss Water's secret weapon. But I have another matter to attend to here.
Oh? The matter of your dandelion wine?
That's not what I meant.
So this is how the Knights of Favonius conduct themselves in a crisis. The Abyss Order is encroaching on the city gate. It's like I've always...
I shall set off... May I have a quiet word?
Huh?
Shh, keep your voice down. I presume you know what this is about. Please watch Diluc for me. Do not let him leave under any circumstances. I must head to the side gate, but I'll be back shortly. I'm counting on you.
Good. That's him out of the way.
Everything's going according to plan.
I must get going too. I won't have a second to spare if I'm to be back in time.
There you are. Dealing with you will be the easy part.
Yeah.
Not a baddie left standing.
Nothing more than a few hilly churls. No time to chat. I don't know how long those slimes will keep Huffman occupied. Best get back to the tavern.
Glad that's settled. Let's get back to the tavern. You think Huffman is back yet?
Be gone!
Seems Huffman hasn't yet returned. He made it in time.
The situation is sorted now. I never expected that the Abyss Order's arm-
That is a surprise. Perhaps the Knight's true calling is to be slime exterminators. Who knows? Domestic pest control may turn out to be a more valuable use of your resources.
Master Diluc, please, have you no respect at all? How come you're sweating so much? You didn't leave, did you? Is that so? But why now, of all times, for the love of Barbados?
Uh-oh! Huffman is getting suspicious!
Excuse me, sir. Might I be so bold as to inquire? Did you see Master Diluc, today's bartender, did you see him leave just now?
Yikes! He's asking other customers where to-
Master Diluc? Why, no. He's been behind the bar this entire time.
I see.
Mr. Huffman! Your dandelion wine. You ought to get back after this. Send my regards to the rest of the knights.
Oh, never mind. I must be going. I should report back. Here, take this as a token of my esteem.
How odd.
Whew, that was too close. Paimon was sure we were toast.
I foresaw this eventuality. So, all the guests here tonight, save you two, are my own people from the Dawn Winery.
They're all in on it?
Not all of them. Or should I say, not all of us.
Kaya, where did you come from?
I just picked a good spot to quietly sit and watch the show.
What? You've been here this whole time?
Correct. The Dark Knight Hero's Alibi. I think it's my favorite chapter so far. More intriguing than a fine wine.
So? You plan to report everything to the Knights of Favonius?
Come now, Diluc. You know me better than that. I have no interest in exposing secrets. I was just curious to see how far Mondstadt's Dark Knight hero would really go. And you did not disappoint.
I have nothing to prove to you.
Oh, naturally. I must say, though, one thing I didn't see coming is that the mighty Dark Knight hero would actually need help from other people.
Sorry, we're closing. Please see yourselves out.
All right, all right. I have no further need of wine to entertain myself tonight in any case. Just one last thing before I go.
It had better be the very last thing.
I feel strangely... I hope you all have a wonderful night.
What was all that about?
Don't mind him. Thank you for all your help with this matter. This is a token of my gratitude.
Wow! Thanks, Master Diluc!
I'm in the habit of working alone. But I did enjoy having your assistance this time. In the future, if there's anything you ever need, you can come to me for help.
think you're going? We need to get back right away!
Fascinating.
Thank you. What's the hurry?
Fascinating.
Blade.
little closer. Surrender now.
This world will be frozen in time. Cool it.
Leave it all to me, as a dutiful maid would.
Answer from this world?
Leave it all to me.
Dodge this. Don't get frostbite.
Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber. bet you can't keep up with me! I'd win. Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Ha!
steady as stone. Time to clean up.
To enjoy this too much.
Get tracked down by Outrider Amber. Huh.
Ooh, wonderful.
You can't keep up with me. I'll race you there.
Luck is not on my side.
I wonder how much longer he'll go on for.
We need to get something from A to B.
Bet you can't keep up with...
Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look.
Ready when you are. Thank you.
Cool it!
What's the hurry? What's the hurry? Your luck. Catch the wind.
You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock.
Thank you.
Fascinating.
All in a day's work. Someone needs assistance. Leave no stone unturned.
Blitz.
Leave it all to me.
Urine for a little shock. Urine for a little shock. Urine for a little shock. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. Urine for a little shock.
Dodge this!
Come a little closer. Urine for a little shock. Come a little closer. Urine for a little shock.
I can patch myself up. Steady as stone.
Spark things up a little.
Freeze!
Hit. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock. You're in for a little shock.
Dodge this! Oh, so sorry.
No pain, no gain. No pain, no gain.
I must leave no stone unturned.